Galkayo Town in northern Somalia, home to approximately 60,000 displaced people, most having escaped war and famine. They settled in congested camps a few kilometers from town, their shelters often made of not much more than sticks and old cloth. Asri and her family fled the war in Mogadishu 5 years ago. At first, they stayed with relatives. Then they found a place of their own. Help came from UNHCR and the Norwegian Refugee Council. Together, they built 250 permanent houses for the families here in Halabukhad. The houses are more solid and safer. The project has been life-changing.
It gives them dignity. It gives them pride in being able to own something after so many years of moving around and each time losing and leaving everything behind because the war was after them and they kept on moving.
Displaced people are always on the move. They lack stability. Having a home, however, changes all that.
Helps people to do away with the thinking that they live temporary. Second, it gives them a proper housing that reduces the risks they face in terms of protection. Third, it brings harmony between the host community and the IDPs.
In this case, the host community donated the land for these houses, all in an effort to promote unity.
Sababtu waxay ahayd dalka waxaa la Soomaali dadkuna waa Soomaali Soomaalina wax ma kala laha taasa sabab u ah in la siiyo dhulka dadka.
For Ashri, the future remains bright. She looks forward to raising her children here. This is now a place they call home. The impact of having a proper house and even better owning it cannot be underestimated. It breaks the pattern of not belonging to a place and a community. It is a dream come true for displaced people and a way of ensuring a more hopeful future.